Is it clear or is it foggy?
It's clear.
Is it blinking?
It's got like a small black fog.
You gonna try that?
Yeah. Okay, this is my last one and then I'm ready to go.
You probably stay to the right. And right to left.
Because of the rear suspension, mm-hmm. You stay on the gas and it'll just go right up.
Yeah, I like it when I'm able to make it.
I've never ridden over here, right in this little area here.
Yeah, we haven't either. We just saw some tracks.
Yeah, there's tracks here. I guess the trials guys probably are coming through here. That's good. That's a nice little drop down here.
You gonna keep riding around?
Yeah, as long as you guys run, they're gonna take off. I mean, Dario's gonna split.
Okay.
As long as you guys, I don't want to ride alone. That's
all. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Every now and then, if there's nobody, I'll do it, but I don't really like to.
Well, we're about to take off.
All right, I'll follow you guys.
Yeah, no worries. I think we'll.
And then I know that that Colby and Al will be here a while, so as long as I know they're here, you know, they know I'm out.
We wanted to do the loop, but then we weren't going to be out for too long. So just, put around here and then.
Oh, that's good. This is all good practice, man. I'm always game for this.
Yeah, yeah.
You try those full lock turns and stuff, it's good for you to practice that stuff.
I'm assuming we have to go back, right?
I don't know. It looks like probably
just
this
way.
Climb
back here. I want to try this.
I like this. It's an old Husky ride, man.
Right. I think you wanted to go back up that rock.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You know the way back to camp?
Right on the side of the hill.
I'll let you in.
Don't grab that. Ready? Set? Go!
Your GoPro fell off.
My what?
GoPro.
Where is it? Oh, it totally popped out. That's right, because I had the latch open. Thank you. You let off the gas and you just dig in. Well, we went on the same rock turn like four times through the entire day.
I was like, wait, I remember that rock.
Here we are again.